Yo, what's going on YouTube? Onyx back on this ultimate team, rocking out with my Eagles unis for this away game, and seeing if we can get something with this Brandon Oliver. Oh, okay. Oh, the suction cheese saved the day just now. Brandon was probably gone, and I wonder if that's Calvin or free safety Calvin. Okay, so it's not free safety Calvin, seeing as Eric Weddle's back there. Eric Weddle and Ronnie Lott, because everybody and their mother has Ronnie Lott, so. I mean, obviously, Ronnie Lott's going to be back there. It's not very often you see a defense with a safe. Okay, Jamal, turn that speed on. Turn that speed on, Jamal. Oh, that's bullshit. Shouldn't be getting caught from behind, but I'll take one run, 63 yards. But he definitely shouldn't have been getting caught from behind, though. I mean, I'm guessing you're pausing to look at my team, so why not? I'll look at yours. 99 Vic. Ultimate Legend Marshawn. 99 Barry, but it's not the UL one, so it doesn't really matter much. I just don't understand why have UL Marshawn in this 99 Barry. Like, sell one of them. Especially seeing as your receiving core is all 6'5", but nobody, like, over the top amazing. But we see what you're trying to do. You're going to pound Marshawn, and you're going to throw up streaks. More than likely. That's what it is. It's more than likely what it is. The rest of your defense is pretty average. This 94 Sherman, I'm going to go at him on the second side. Oh, he's on the number two side, too. He's on Fitzgerald. Oh, yeah, I'm going at him. Oh, that's not even super bomb Ronnie Lott. He's just got Ronnie Lott in general. He's just making it look like it's ridiculous Ronnie Lott. This normal Ronnie Lott. I can deal with that. But either way, I'm going at Sherman. That 94 Sherman, no way he can cover Fitzgerald. Ooh, look at that in the back. Look at that. Oh, Fitz. Fitz. Oh, that catch. Yo, I seen him coming across the back of the end zone, and it was just open. And that catch, though, even getting hit like that, thank you for holding on to it. That catch, bruh, you don't need 6'5 receivers like little fuckboy on the other team, because I already know what you're gonna try and do. There's no other reason to have those receivers than to come out here and try and face catch. Like, it's really the only reason to have those receivers. Like, if you don't come out face catching, you have those receivers for no reason. Get him. The Mario Edwards, get him. Tight slots counter. I can't remember what playbook this is that he's running. I do remember he's running Victor. I see that screen, bruh. I'm all over it. I seen it. I'm hip on your bullshit offense. Thank you. Chris Harris Jr. is in the slot, son. Damn, he turned the Jets on just now after he caught that. Chris Harris is in the slot, son. If you ain't coming out face catching, like I said, those receivers are useless. We can cover them. I can man them up straight up. I don't understand why you did that play action boot and you ran out to the left. Like, why wouldn't you roll out to the right? You should have rolled out to the left. Like, you were using a left-handed quarterback to the right. And the play's going to the left. So what is the purpose of rolling out to the right? I don't know. That kind of made no sense. But either way, we were all over it. So, Chris Harris Jr. with the straps on defense. I mean, especially if he has to cover Plaxico Burress. That's easy. Like, yeah, Plaxico's decent, but he ain't good enough to fucking to do anything with Chris Harris. So you started off the same way you started off last time. And it worked this time. Good for you. Even though I blitzed to that side expecting you to do it. And it worked. Like, when I didn't blitz it, it didn't work. This time I blitz it and it works. Oh, where you thought you were going? You thought you were going to face catch me? He thought he was going to face catch me. Look at the four verticals, cheese. He thought he was going to face catch me. Get the fuck out of here with that. I mean, at some point, he's just going to throw it up and it's going to work. Just because of the simple fact that this is fucking Madden. Nope. Nowhere, bruh. Nowhere to go, bruh. We QB containing you all game. I know who your quarterback is. Why would I ever let you just run around? Like, that makes no sense. You get QB contained the whole game. Why would I ever, ever not QB contain Michael Vick? Like I said, you're obviously throwing streaks, and obviously you're going to catch them at some point. Like I said, I knew the fucking fag boy streaks were coming just off of seeing your bullshit-ass team. I knew the fuck boy streaks were coming. I knew the bullshit was coming. Get that suction tackle, please. Fuck, everybody else get him. Seems like that's his only run play. Oh, nope. Run play number two. Tavon Branch in the backfield. Branch getting off the bench making plays in the backfield. Because he ain't my starting strong safety. I feel like stuff is coming to the left. As I said, I felt like stuff was coming to the left. Are you going to kick that field goal? No, you're going to go for it. What do I do here? He's probably coming across the middle to his tight end. But if not, he's probably going to throw something up. Oh, Tremaine, catch it. I don't know why he floated that. He didn't even drill it. He ran four verticals, and then he turned one of the verticals into a comeback. Or a fucking curl. But then he floated it up. I don't understand that one. That one confused me. Like, I don't really understand the floating of the pass. Can I get some blocks? Damn. Did he run commit? I had no blocking there. All right, need to get Jamal back in this. Damn, the blocking is bad. Oh, Jamal, though. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yo, Jamal, that was nasty. If he could have took that for a touchdown, that would have been, like, the nastiest run I've ever seen. Like, ever. Like, oh, my God, Jamal, you can't do stuff like that. Oh, hold that block, Fitz. Or is that Kevin White? They look like the same player. I don't know which one it was. Either way, one of y'all hold that block. And that was Fitz. Fitz, of all people, not holding that block? Really? No, bad throw. I threw it off my back foot. I should have just threw it away. I seen him open. He was open. But for whatever stupid-ass reason, I didn't pay attention that I was running away. So obviously he was going to have to turn around to throw it. Thank you. Oh, catch it. Who was that? Brandon Marshall? I think that was Brandon Marshall. He don't catch nothing from me. Like, he's not on the field very often, but when he is, if a ball comes his way, he does not catch it. Back to the streaks. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Nothing at all. Fucking nothing. Faggot-ass bullshit. Just throw up streaks on double coverage. And somehow, he was actually open, which is the sad part. Like, he somehow just destroyed... Mike Evans destroyed Eric Rowe like he wasn't even there. Fucking 94 overall Mike Evans. Oh, I pushed B too many times. I double spinned on accident. Alright, now I'm just getting pissed off. Because I knew the face-catching bullshit was coming. I knew the streaks was coming. I knew the bullshit was coming. But that doesn't mean you can do something about it. That was such a bad throw, too. Like, he threw it behind him. Like, I don't understand that throw, but I guess. I hope you sit in this cover, too. I really hope you sit in this cover, too. Oh, don't back him off. Thank you for going for that deep throw. Don't back him off. Are you still sitting in that? You are still sitting in that cover two sink. Please stay in it. Please stay in it. I don't have to make no changes this time. Please stay in that cover two stink. Please stay in that bullshit. Please, please stay in that play the whole rest of the game, because Larry Fitzgerald's going to have a giant fucking game if that's what you're going to do. Wow, he blocked my field goal. Oh, my God. That's a first. Oh, my God. That's so fucking savage. He blocked my field goal. Oh, my God. That don't happen too often. Oh, shit. Get the suction, Tavon. Thank you. Woo! Well, Tavon's fast. He would have caught him anyway. That 97 speed, he would have caught Matthew. But damn, he almost broke. That almost turned bad real quick. Alright, you back off Mike Evans, just in case the fuckboy shit is coming. Come on now! Vic out here breaking tackles and shit. And he on this same bullshit-ass PA boot slide. And then fucking rolling out to the right. Really, Tillman? Really? You couldn't block shit at that? Really? Good job, Charles. We still just throwing it up, huh? And he caught it! I hate this game, bruh. I fucking hate this game. You can just lob up dumb shit in double coverage. Like, you can just lob this shit up in fucking double coverage and he catches it. Every fucking time, huh? Like, every goddamn time. Really? Really? Every time? The fuck out of here. Nice tackle. Man, this shit's pissing me off. This bullshit-ass offense. And the simple fucking fact that you can't do shit about it in this dumb... I tried to double juke, but thanks for not registering my second move, EA. If I could have got to the outside, that would have been a lot bigger run. Maybe a touchdown. Because he had blockers out there. Look at the suction cheese. Look at the suction cheese, bruh. You see how far away he was from Jamal? He was far as fuck away from Jamal. And somehow, he gets a hand on him. Come on now. Like, come on with that, please, EA. I really hope you can't do anything like that in the next game. Wow, that was just nice pursuit in general. Dan Williams. Oh, Alshon, I was trying to get the first down at least. I don't know what kind of coverage he was just running where Alshon was just that open. Like, Alshon was just naked out there just now. I don't know what that was about, but we'll take it. Alshon naked again. We will take it, bruh. Good hit, but we'll take it. I seen that you manned me up last time. That's why I ran that play, because that destroys man. And basically just hope that he manned me up again. Thanks for playing off. I feel like he's manning me up again. He is. Thank you. Why would you continuously man me up in a 4-3 at that when I'm running three receivers and you're manning me up with a linebacker? Like, Alshon Jeffrey's being manned up by a linebacker. I don't give a damn who your linebacker is. Unless you're running, like, 24-hour LT, I'll take that fucking, that one-on-one matchup all game. Like, a linebacker against Alshon? I mean, Alshon may not be the fastest receiver, but he is a really good route runner. So, he's usually going to win that. Number 10, is that Deshaun? That's flashback Deshaun, I think. Or at least it should be wearing number 10. I love how the name of his team is Budget Squad, but he's rolling with fucking 99 Vic. And throwing up streaks. Like, even though technically my team started out as a budget squad. Bruh! Why is it that Eric Rowe can't cover streaks? Are we serious with this? Are we really fucking serious with this? Is this what I gotta do? Is this really what I fucking gotta do? Like, do I really got to put Perrish Cox out there? Is that what this is? I really got to put Perrish Cox out there? Like, because apparently Eric Rowe can't cover streaks. You're going with the same bullshit. Same fucking bullshit. And apparently it's going to be open every goddamn time. Mike Evans is open every fucking time. Which makes no sense. Just consistently just throwing it up. Like, I'm not double cover. Like, am I gonna actually have to physically double cover him? Oh, fuck. Woo! I thought Sherman was gonna get blocked. If he would've got blocked, that might've turned real bad real quick. I think we're gonna have to make some changes, bruh, because, it's like Perrish Cox can't, or like, Eric Rowe can't cover that, so. See if Perrish Cox can. Thank you for moving out the pocket. Get him, please. Thank you. Thank you for moving out the pocket. If you didn't move out the pocket, you wouldn't get sacked. We know you're throwing that bullshit up. Because that's all you've been doing. Fuck, boy. Yo, sorry ass. Just continuous streaks over and over. Just constant streaks out this motherfucker. All to the left side, huh? Oh, to the right side this time? The fuck out of here. Eric, I'm about to say, Eric, if you would have let him catch another fucking streak on you. He's going to go back with that play action. I told him pass. Perrish Cox, bruh. Perrish. That's why I put him out there. You still can't fuck with Perrish Cox. You cannot fuck with Perrish Cox. That's all there is to it. You cannot fuck with Perrish Cox. Perrish causes the rage. You can't. I don't know what it is about Perrish Cox. You can't fuck with him. Like, I just off that right there, I think I'm just going to let Eric, like, I love Eric Rowe mainly because he's an Eagle, and he plays really good coverage. But just off the simple fact, as soon as I put Perrish Cox in the game, No more catches over there. And not only no more catches, he tried to run a fucking curl route, and Perrish jumped it. Like, Perrish ran the curl route better than his receiver. I have to put Perrish back out there. I have to. Like, he just plays the ball so much better than any other, like, basically any other cornerback I've ever used. I have to put Perrish back out there. But that's going to be it for this one. Making people quit. Making changes. Putting Perrish Cox out there instead of Eric Rowe. But that's going to be it. I'm Onyx. And I'm out of here.